Lainey here. I am with Woody and Jaymet, and we are pulling out from our wonderful, wonderful campground here near the south gate of Yosemite. Jaymet is leaving us, unfortunately. We're very sad about that. She's got other things to take care of, and Woody and I are going through Yosemite National Park and over to the other side, and hoping to have a really good, easy journey today. Don't need any problems. So stay tuned for some beautiful scenery. It's the first time I'm taking Howie into Yosemite National Park, so I'm kind of a little nervous about some of the mountains and whatnot, but I think we'll be fine. So stay tuned. I'll see y'all soon. Peace. Here we go, saying goodbye to our beautiful campsite. Meeting up with some new friends over on the other side of Yosemite. Not new friends, but old friends that we haven't seen in a while. Adios to Lone Sequoia Trailhead. I will be back. You've been a good campground. That's the tree that we pulled out of the way the other day and rolled off to the side. Right.
Gotcha. Hey, you guys take care. Be safe. I'll see you up the road.
You do the same, Gypsy, my friend.
It's a pleasure meeting you, Gypsy. Keep this shiny side up and don't lose our deal, and we'll do some with you, Kim. Enjoy your coming.
You too, Spanky.
Thank you. my water and I've taken care of my business. And now we are going toward Yosemite Valley, and then we will go out to 120 East. We'll pass that beautiful lake, Tenaya, and then we're headed out to Lee Vining. Hope you enjoy the ride. Peace. I stopped one last time to look lovingly upon El Capitan and Half Dome from the tunnel view pull-off in Yosemite Valley. Now we're headed out to our new campsite. I'm sure there will be lots more to see along the way. Peace. Thank you. Merced River. We are at Hanging Valley. Right up there is Bridal Veil Falls. This is a view I have not seen before, so I thought I'd share it with you. Look at how clear that water is. Man, this is a beautiful river. Extremely beautiful. Sure is hard to say goodbye to Yosemite, I'll tell you that right now. Having a hard time letting go. It's been the most awesome place. Ranks right up in my top 10, maybe top 5. Yeah, definitely top 5. All right, getting back on the road. It is almost 6 o'clock, so we're going to stop here at this little picnic area by Tenaya Lake and have us a bite to eat before continuing on to our campsite. We're not far now, about an hour. So stay tuned. Peace.